Speaking before 200 local and international delegates at the 9th World Urban Forum, Dato' Sri Najib said through this program, the government has delivered 2.26 million jobs, over 1 million of which were high-income jobs.
Inflation and unemployment have been kept low. We have brought the deficit down from 6.7% in 2009 to 3% last year, thanks to strong proactive measures. We recovered quickly from the global crisis of 2008-2009, and we have had years of healthy growth.
He expressed hope that the efforts would culminate in another success story, with Malaysia being among the top 20 leading nations by 2050. As with urbanisation, the Premier said, humanistic values and people-centric development should not be neglected. On this matter, the government has put in place an extensive range of programmes. Among others, provide hundreds of thousands of affordable houses, assistance for the low-income earners, and incentives for businesses. The world's urban population is expected to almost double by 2050, with cities hosting close to 70% of the globe's population. Such growth will be concentrated mainly in Asia and Africa, with Asia projected to have more than half of the world's mega cities. With experience that reflects those trends, Malaysia had an urbanization rate of over 75% and expected to exceed 85% by 2050.